one of the most talked about acts at Eurovision this year is these guys, Hatari from Iceland. They are friendlier than they look, I promise.
Their lead singer described qualifying for the contest as bringing them one step nearer to our plan to destroy capitalism.